taking off the
That's gonna be in the recording now.
We are?
Yeah, I just started and you're like, okay, I'm gonna take off my pants. Alright, so yo, what's up guys? This is Vegeta Gaming here, and...
You already know who it is, it's Mr. Scraggleface from the last video.
And,
It's Yoshibot.
And, we are going to, play Mega DC Super Zone.
This is actually my game.
Yeah, this is, Yoshi's game. Okay, that's not the one. This is actually Yoshibot's game. We were originally supposed to do this at his house, but we're at mine,
Yeah, considering that this place has better connection.
And not just that, I can actually rather record it and then upload it on my own time. Alright, so let's get started!
Some of you don't know my struggle.
Alright.
We get a whopping one like, then... If we get a whopping one like, then... You did not.
Yes, I did. Hey, I'm familiar with Lego games, okay?
If we get a whopping one like, he has to download DLCs, and we're gonna do that right after the game.
I don't think I'd be able to.
I know, I'm just joking. A later time, we'll do
that. A later time when I'm able to download DLCs.
Unlike him, I used the season pass for this game, so I got the DLCs for free.
Yeah, you got it for free. Alright, let's begin.
Come in, Commissioner Gordon. We've had a report of a break-in at Wayne Tech. Reports of laughter and green gas.
Nice.
Sounds like a certain someone.
I'm already en route to Stryker's Island with our special suspect. Call in Detective Bullock. He can look into the break-in.
Sure thing, boss. Enjoy Metropolis.
It's always sunny in Metropolis. Talk about your right side of the tracks. But even this place isn't without its problems.
Hello?
Commissioner Gordon?
Officer, I'm expected. Is everything ready?
Sure. I mean, yes, sir.
Thank you, officer. Stay frosty.
Good day, sir.
Frosty.
Normally, our precinct wouldn't ask for the help of someone with your reputation. But since you're the closest thing we have to an expert in these matters, I need to ask you what you make of this.
Alright, so...
Now I'm already 100% familiar
admit,
with this game.
I'm a little out of my league with this.
He's played and beaten this game before.
I've beaten this game twice.
Yeah. I played through some of it, but not entirely. So some of it I'm going to be familiar with, but a lot of it I'm not going to be.
Not gonna lie. Last time he played this with me, we were... nearing the end.
Yeah, we were nearing the end, but so that means I don't know where the end is going to be. So we're going to go with what we have here. So let's see. Let's go with appearance. Head. Let's just keep
going. No matter, I think what he's going to go for, it's going to be so different than mine.
Oh, it's definitely going to be different.
Okay.
It's now, my character that I'm going to go with. Oh, and by the way, if you guys don't know this already, the character that you create in this game is basically the android.
The power-absorbing android.
Yeah.
Spoiler alert.
Nobody cares anymore.
If they watch this video, then they don't care about spoilers.
Yeah.
But if they do, the fuck you doing here?
No. If you're not watching this video, what the fuck are you doing with your life?
That is kind of reverse. If you care about spoilers, don't watch this.
If you care about spoilers, turn off the volume for certain parts.
Yeah.
If you don't, then just keep the volume on for all parts.
Like me, I don't care about spoilers. So I So I watch videos full throttle. Yeah. I'm trying to find a good hairstyle. A lot of these hairstyles sucks. That's the toy man.
Yeah, you can see that. Well, that's not a bad hairstyle.
I don't know, I can see that. That looks...
I used it, so...
You gonna make him look old?
Nah, I'll save that for another time.
Yeah. Now, my character is, he's basically like... he looks like he came straight out of a metal band.
Oh, don't get me started with that.
Now, actually, you know what? No. I named him Red Death. Now, don't get confused about the Batman Red Death character. Now, he's not Batman's Red Death, alright? He just looks like Death.
And what's so funny about it is that, as we were talking about this, what was it that I said that you thought was a good name for him, but you never decided to change it?
I don't remember.
It was like, it was Death Metal!
Death Metal!
It was Death Metal!
That was a good name.
It was a good name because, well,
considering his character had him was a guitar!
His character had a guitar, and I was like, probably shouldn't name him Death Metal.
But we just stuck with Red
Death.
Oh,
I had the, Lego movie too.
Oh, no, that's for, that's along with the update.
I know, that's what I'm saying, I have them, so that means we can use them too.
Hey! Anyway, yeah. Now, I'm gonna talk about this. Batman's Red Death is basically, one of those evil Batmen from the, oh god, what was it? It's on the tip of my tongue, but it's just like, so, Batman's Red Death is basically if he was fused with, the Flash. So basically, it's just like an evil speedster Batman. Which, I'll be honest, I was very tempted to make. But instead, at first I made like Batman Dawnbreaker, and then I changed it to my rendition of the Batman Who Laughs, which is basically just joking bat.
Yeah, basically a, if you guys don't know the game of, whatchamacallit, if you don't know the game,
he's not originally from DC Universe Online.
If you guys are familiar with, Arkham Knight, he's referring to when he was hallucinating about Joker, and Joker was slightly trying to take over his body, kind of thing. Kind of.
But that wasn't what I was going for at all.
Well, that's actually kind of close to how it's going.
I guess. I kind of like the idea of the joking bat, if I'm honest. Actually, you know what? I'll be honest with everybody. If anybody has played Batman's Telltale, Chapter 2, then I like the idea of the Joker becoming a hero, and...
Hey, don't spoil that! I'm still watching Jacksepticeye playing it. I just made it to Season 2.
You can't blame me for not knowing that.
I'm sorry, I should have mentioned it in the first place, but yeah, I just started watching Jacksepticeye play it, so...
Seriously, you can't blame me for not knowing
I'm not blaming...
For not knowing your free time activities.
Oh, I'm not blaming you, I'm just saying don't spoil whatever the rest of it is.
Well, I accidentally just spoiled one of the choices for you, so now I kind of feel like shit.
One of the choices, but I don't know which one Jacksepticeye goes for, though. So you're lucky.
You going for a hood?
No, I'm trying to think.
Oh, wait, the hat gets rid of the hair. So.
Yeah, I know. I am Lex Luthor with an eye patch. With an eye patch.
Lexborg.
Ah.
This recording session is going kind of quiet. We should probably fill it with something.
Yeah. Like what, though?
I don't know. Like, maybe commentary about something random.
Alright, you start with that then. I don't know.
Well, alright, so I think, I don't know if at the beginning of the video I mentioned this, but I actually got the DLCs.
Yeah, you did.
Alright, so, I haven't played the DLCs yet. All I know is that I just downloaded them before I got here.
Yeah.
So, I am completely blind as to what they offer. But, hey, here's one thing I can deduce from that. I got free characters!
Huh! Yeah. He's got free characters, so that means he's got more characters to use.
He has a habit of naming his characters Goklaw.
Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure that people that watch my videos already know that.
Yeah.
That's actually not bad.
Are you sure you wanna get okay?
I'm sure. We can just change it later anyways.
Yeah. Anyways.
Alright.
A suspect was apprehended at a laboratory break-in. The lab belonged to an old colleague of yours, Mr. Luthor. Professor Ivo.
Professor Ivo? I still fail to see what a break-in has to do with me.
The good professor and you were mixed up with the Amazo Project.
The android capable of stealing powers from superheroes.
If our suspect has acquired similar abilities, they have the potential to become a huge threat. Maybe if you cooperate and decide if they're a danger, we could see about knocking a couple of decades off your sentence.
Very well. I've no interest in yet another superpowered loser in the world. Who designed your costume?
This one doesn't say.
Hey!
Anything. Commissioner! Someone stole my donuts and my uniform and. Oh, wait! There they are!
What?
Donuts!
Hello, Mercy. Better late than never. Let's get out of here.
It's just like how you just sit down like that.
This is the point we escape. Come on, rookie. You're with Lex Luthor now, the greatest ever criminal mastermind.
Are you sure about this?
If nothing else, rookie will be excellent cannon fodder.
My arm's just dangling.
I like how rookie is just clueless to everything.
Oh yeah, definitely. That's just what makes.
He's like a mindless child.
That's what we are half of the time.
Yeah. Anyways, as you...
Hold on, I'm gonna put on subtitles.
As you probably saw, yeah, the update gave us some, Lego movie characters.
This way, my dear. Yeah. We'll soon right, be out of this depressing place.
Oh.
Not if we can't find a way past those
there
lasers.
Go.
Relax, Mercy. The controls are located on the upper level. Let's
I'll
find
relax.
A way to get to them, shall we?
So... I haven't discussed him about this yet, but what do you think? Do you guys think we should do a post-game guide where we actually 100% the game, or
such rude interruptions? Let's remind them who they're dealing with.
We're technically starting a walkthrough already.
Yeah. Well, actually, this is his decision, though. You want to do a post-game guide?
I don't know. Okay, that's just basically me switching. Hey!
Hello!
Check.
Okay, I'll transform into Mercy, I guess.
I got it. I got acrobatics. I have acrobatics.
Yeah.
Yeah. I can get some skills in the early part of the game. Acrobatics, grapple, and hypnosis.
I didn't know about that actually.
Probably would have been useful. I think he start off with acrobatics anyway.
Yeah.
Although, I need Luthor to take care of those.
Alright.
Wait, why did I switch to Luthor? What?
What?
Well. Okay, I forgot to mention, right. I just figured out what happened, is that, I failed to mention because I figured out why. Remember when we had problems like we couldn't switch it or anything?
Yeah.
I figured out that it was because of the tutorial, that's why. I need my character back. There we go.
Help me, Luther.
I didn't need to break this anyway.
Alright. Look at the way he walks!
Oh yeah! Oh my god, the way he walks.
I'm gonna go
back. Oh, you're gone.
Okay, you come on.
I have this taken care of with ease.
Now he knows about the majority of the campaign. I know about everything.
Yeah, majority.
Almost everything.
I don't know anything about the campaign.
Wait until he figures it out.
Okay, so we need Luther to go wrong.
Yeah.
And then we need,
I got it.
The other guy.
Oh, no, wait. No. I need to shoot my missiles at that.
This is no challenge for someone of my immense genius.
Shoot.
Boom. Ooh, that's awesome.
All right, we need mercy.
I got it. Okay.
Mark your way to victory.
Okay, that happened.
Did you just die?
I just got crushed. I love the martial.
Now, if you... I don't know about you, but I like the trickster style. I mean, I made a Joker type character before, so I kind of like it.
I like the martial arts style better.
And here's Big Man.
Sullivan and Grandi. And Cheetah. Her name
Pipe
is like...
down, Grandi. With all the noise you're making, you could wake the dead.
Okay, apparently I'm playing as Grandi then.
My former criminal colleagues. Glad to have you with us, Cheetah.
Honestly, I kind of like Cheetah.
You'd better be serious about getting this out.
I just don't want her to rip my head off.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Who's that with you?
A new friend for Grandi.
I hate to break up the reunion, but shouldn't you be making tracks?
Quite right, my dear. We'll need to activate the elevator to get where we're going.
Queen.
All right, I got this.
Oh, that was the flag. Oh, wow, I did not think you could do that.
Yeah, that's your... that structure. Oh, nice. That's a part of the 100. If you're not familiar with Lego games, what are you doing here? No, I'm joking. If you're not familiar with Lego games,
the game is like the true villain, or if you're familiar with Lego games, like Game the True, whatever it's named after, it's basically one of the ways that you kind of how you also
see that bar on the top there. You get you gather a whole bunch of coins.
If you fill it up, that's how you 100%. I just died.
One of the many things to do.
Yeah, right here. Okay.
Now,
I'm left in the darkness.
We might have to, yeah, you have to use Lex here.
Wait.
Let me see if I can reach those coins. Got him.
Nice.
Now... I have gotten at least 51% of the things to do.
And that's like halfway through.
Nearly.
Well, 51.
If you count,
50% is halfway. Yeah.
Well, then again, I've gotten the DLC, so I think that would count like more things to do, even though I already have plenty to do. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Wait, Luther, what's Luther doing?
Luther's stuck.
I think he's stuck. There you go.
I'll play destroy absolutely everything.
I know, I'm just...
You know what's a shame? That you can't get, like, a rifle. Like, you know how, Deadshot and Deathstroke have, like, rifles?
Well, that's because they're mercenaries.
Yeah.
Of course they're gonna have fucking rifles.
But then again, I would have enjoyed if they allowed us to have rifles. Even if it was just like a cosmetic, you know what I mean?
Oh yeah, definitely.
But the only thing that you can use for like ranged attacks is like if you choose this to be your style, you can go for like handguns or maybe like or maybe even boomerangs. Now, that I actually made...
Let's go.
I actually Wait. Went back and made Deadpool on my file. I gave him a boomerang, and I made it look like a banana.
Patience, you'll understand soon
enough. It kind of works, I guess, if it's like... In a sense, because it's like a cartoony character already. So, I gave him a boomerang
This is
our stuff.
Of course.
Where are we now?
Well, think about it. I gave him a boomerang that is colored like a banana. It works. To some degree. Alright, this is yours.
Yep. So, if you guys don't know, this android can absorb a lot of things. For example,
first,
the rookie just absorbed it.
Electricity.
Acquiring
No, it's the beam first, not electricity.
Just like Professor Ivor's
You're thinking that's the third
project.
One. No, this is the heat beam. You said electricity, I knew it.
I thought, okay. No,
electricity's the third one you get.
Yeah. Beam. We like to customize, so this could be a bit. How much you want to bet he's going to make it into a Kamehameha wave?
Beam that yellow. Oh, now that's actual fire.
That is fire, which is the intended...
That's like fire in the next degree.
That's like hellfire.
Now that's hellfire.
No, that's not hellfire. The more orange one is hellfire.
And black fire.
That's just...
White fire!
That's
like teal.
That's... hold on. Wait. Go back to teal. That somewhat looks like a Kamehameha wave, or it's the hottest fire.
No, I think you're probably thinking like the early times, so it's probably gonna look like in like a, like kind of like how it looks like this, and like, you remember like in Dragon Ball, how it looked like in earlier times, like when they're still going with this?
Yeah.
And it kind of looked like,
and
kinda the looked
scene
like
where
that.
And the scene where Goku fires a Kamehameha wave from his feet.
Oh yeah, that was like actually one thing I never knew he could do. Like,
well, now you do.
Oh my, that's a nice purple.
Ooh, that's hurting my eyes though.
That's nice though.
From that TV, it's hurting my eyes.
Oh, this is a high-powered TV.
I guess.
Ooh, Rosé. I'll go with it.
You're Argent. Going with Rosé?
Yes.
Right hand. Going from your chest. Your eyeballs.
I don't see how that would be possible having an eye patch. Wouldn't that cut through my eye patch?
In a sense, I guess it would.
Let's go.
Honestly, are you shooting it through your... Okay.
He's gonna shoot it through my eye patch.
Alright.
He beams. Okay, we get it.
Even more.
Probably should have brought my deodorant.
What's inside that thing, Luther? I don't like being kept in the dark like this.
Quit complaining, Cheetah. Once it's open, you'll see.
Where's my Gatorade? Alright.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright.
Are you recording this through Share Factory or are you...
No, I'm recording.
It's important to enjoy what you do, and I'm gonna enjoy this.
What? Cops. Just cops. I mean,
Grundy. Ow, ow.
Alright, we need Grundy. I need the claw over there. Oh my god, he just legit buried that guy.
Oh yeah. Wait, where? The other side?
Yeah.
No way, we need Luthor because I want to get attacked.
Not for Grundy. What Grundy do now?
That's for later. That's for later. So we go back. Just beam it.
I tried.
Damn. There we go. There we go. I'll be checking.
Got it. Hold on to cop.
I love that move.
I got it. I just will. Alright, I think we need two sets on the other side. We definitely
need. Alright, where?
Han, go to the other side because I'm pretty sure we need her for something over there.
Oh yeah, you see those sirens? Or those speakers? You have to destroy them.
Yeah, obviously.
For one of the gold bricks.
Wait. I hate doing this as a puppet.
I'm gonna go back and flick that other switch.
Go ahead.
Although, we should probably wait to flip the switch, at least until we gather to that point.
My wall looks dumb.
Yeah. Although I just want to make double to triple sure that we actually get true villain.
Oh yeah, definitely.
At least beforehand, you know what I mean? We should. I don't know about you guys, but I think we're gonna. As a final step, I think we're gonna include a couple of cheats that allows you to get a few extra characters.
Yeah, because some of these characters I don't think you can get unless you get cheats. Oh, we need Joker for down there.
Yeah. We could come back and replay some other time.
Yeah. That's not enough. Is there any more things to write?
In the next section, yeah, there should be.
Next section? I thought this would be it.
No, there is another section.
You missed some points over here.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh,
That requires a telekinetic ability.
Yeah.
We don't have telekinesis. We could either use Grodd or something later on. I mean, this game has been out for a year, so I'm pretty sure a lot of people know about this game already.
Oh, then we're close.
How close are we? 98%.
I'm going over here. You should have waited for me to get to the other side first, but now I can just get the other one.
Just one more to deal with.
All right. Well, then again, I would probably spawn
want to know what's inside.
Oh wait, we didn't break this. Almost. Pay attention.
Oh, shit. If you guys want to see,
grab the corner.
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah.
There's one up there.
If you guys want to see some, you guys want to see some Fable gameplay, I can probably do that for you.
Well done to you.
Okay, maybe now we'll get some answers.
Although, first I should probably complete my, infamous gameplay.
Stop right there, Luthor!
Ah, Superman. I'm guessing a campfire is missing an overgrown Boy Scout.
And Stryker's prison kitchen is missing one bald-headed pot washer.
I chop the vegetables now.
Good for you. Now get back in your cell.
I think not, Superman. I believe you've met
Metallo? He's too unstable to be outside that cell.
Unstable for you, perhaps. His kryptonite core doesn't bother me one bit.
Freedom! I don't think Metallo is a playable character. Could be wrong.
Now to get off this rock.
Mm-hmm. You're not going anywhere.
You really think you can stop me?
No, but we can.
Oh, huh?
Booyah!
Not so fast, bad guys.
Back off! Green's my thing!
Where's Batman?
Said he had to take care of an emergency.
Holly Quinn here, documenting another classic criminal caper! And now the star of this show, Mr. J!
Where is it?
We just stole some neato stuff, previously procured by Wayne Tech. Mr. J and I love a good rabbit. Taken from all those suckers who are too honest to steal.
No, 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 it's not here. It's not here.
Aw, come on, Puddin'. Say something funny for a viewers.
Oh, not now, Pumpkin. Can't you see I'm busy? Here, take this.
Ooh, pretty. Whatever it is.
Nowhere to run, Joker.
Button, how about we get on the chopper?
Relax! He'll never hit us from way up there!
Two with one shot. Not bad.
Home run!
Say cheese, B-Man!
Sounds like you're out of time, Bats!
That was just a terrible joke. It's not even funny. Oh, at least the Joker.
This game. Well, this game's all about bad jokes.
The Joker cop does an awfully long way up there.
Oh,
how are we gonna reach it?
Alright. Destroy the Batplane.
We go up while keeping our heads down. We climb to the top while keeping a low profile.
Nutshot.
So, we should look for some stairs or something?
Well, yes.
Got it.
More coinage is always good. If you really think about it, you can never have enough.
Of course, bro.
Especially since this game has about like 200 characters.
I think so. Plus, we don't need to worry about like true villains on this one because we already technically did it.
Yeah.
I need one. Okay, thank you guys. There's the other one. Come on, you guys.
Whee!
All this fuss over little old me. How touching.
I wonder how they're that bouncable.
I don't know if you guys can agree with me on this, but I think it's a damn shame that Joker abuses Harley.
Oh, like, I agree because it's Joker.
Well, then again, Joker doesn't really care.
Of course Joker doesn't care. It's Joker.
He just uses Harley.
He uses anyone.
Yeah.
I kind of don't because the voicing for that Joker is kind of weird.
It's not about the voice, it's about the character.
Well, I don't really like it because it's not. I'm like, they're kind of keeping it like how Joker is, but making him like a hero just feels odd.
That's only one of the choices you can make.
I know, but so it's just the way I see Joker in that game is just kind
of
odd.
Friends of ours are fighting the Justice League. Hang in there, folks. I'm rooting for you.
You think we can help them?
And ruin our magical evening. Bad chance. Let them get their own crimes free, I say.
And this is why the character in any in every situation is selfish. Well, actually, no. There are some certain alternate universes where Joker actually is the hero, like Earth 3, for example. But then again.
Okay, kiddo, you all set?
Ready, Mr. J.
I like the voice actor for Harley.
Isn't that every Harley?
Not from,
sounds like it.
Not from what I've heard. Not every Harley.
Yeesh! Can't the cute clown couple get a little privacy around here?
I think I'm gonna go get another pizza.
Let's just wait until after the recording first.
Alright.
Which, once we finish this level.
Alright. Life for pizza.
There we go. Alright, now you need to do your acrobatics.
I'm gonna beat up the moon.
Do your acrobatics.
Alright. You know, we definitely need to come back. That actually confused me. Back here. We need to come back here and free play and actually melt that statue, because that's one of the, power bricks.
Yeah, I know. I can actually see what it is. You can literally tell what it is there.
Guess how many coins it takes for the times 8 multiplier?
Hey, you think that's a lot? Combine all the multipliers you can get in this game into one.
10. Oh no, wait, all
of the ones that you can actually get in all the multipliers one. You can get. It's no, times 2, times 4, times 6, and times 10. Combine those together.
Times 8 is.
Oh yeah, times 8. I forgot what it was. It was like, hold on. I actually have to pull up a calculator for this.
But no, seriously, guess how much
wait, times is there a times 6?
I don't know.
I don't think there is.
Times 2, times 4, times 8.
Times 8, and then there's times 10. I think there is a times 6. Hold on, let me test that out.
Well, there's actually no. I'm talking about like how many coins it costs to buy times 8.
I don't remember the exact number.
I remember how much
there
it costs.
There is a times 6. I remember there is a times 6, and this is how much you can. This is how much times multiplier can go up to with all of them combined.
You know what?
And you can literally, with this much, true villain right off the bat.
That's not what I'm.
I'm saying is that it would be the easiest way we can get true villain and everything.
But that's a times multiplier. I'm talking about how much it costs for the times 8 multiplier. You want to know how much it costs? 50 million!
And that's why, if you want, or if I want, cheats.
I don't know if my voice is actually going through okay, is it? Well, this is a necessarily better headset, considering that, well, I can't borrow mom because hers is broken. Mm. Well, in a sense, yeah, it is kind of broken. All right, shall we finish up this level and call it an episode?
Yeah. You gotta break that block. And, yeah, do that. And then the clock breaks.
I mean, in the Batman Telltale series, they went with like a more aggressive Harley.
Well, I don't know.
I don't like the Harley.
Huh?
I don't like that. I don't like Batman Telltale's Harley. She's more
I don't know. I never seen Harley yet. I got into the part where they mentioned Harley, but I haven't seen Harley yet.
You'll see how aggressive she is.
Well, that game's like full of seriousness.
Alright, Joker, I need your pies.
Actually, I don't need my pies.
Actually, either works. You can use your explosive teeth, or you can use your pie grenade.
About time! This whole place is starting to get real crazy!
Doing jump rope with the mallet.
Oh shit! I fell.
Whoops.
I fell.
Not a problem. I'll just wait for you.
Okay, I'm going a different way. Gotta go around. No, I just want to do this again anyways. Boom!
Splat.
Just a splat is just enough. Okay. Ha! Boom.
Good thing they're too busy fighting those goofs. They don't got time to stop us, huh, Mr. J?
Vile villains of villainy.
Huh?
Who are you?
I am Ultraman, and these are my friends. The Justice Syndicate, Owlman, Superwoman, Grin, Johnny Quick, Power Ring, and Sea King.
There's something really familiar about these guys.
We're here to help.
Even the villains think they're shifty.
Yeah. Alright, then now we can actually call it an episode.
Actually,
but let's
no.
see how we do first.
After the, after the cutscene after this.
Yeah.
Then we can actually call
well,
it
that's a episode. Lot of coins.
Coinage. Okay, we got true villain.
None of
we
that.
Didn't get any
sadly,
canisters.
Sadly, we haven't got any of those.
No canisters.
We do get a gold. We do get a gold brick.
We found the
we
power
know brick. Where the power brick is. We just need to go back into free mode to get it. Knew it. Because a
true villain. We got
so
two
we got
gold
two.
Bricks. We need to go. We need to go back and find the
picture.
The picture, the graffiti.
Yeah, we're missing a character right there.
That's for free play.
That's what I'm saying.
I know where. I know where it's at.
I know. I think we need Joker for it.
No, we don't need Joker. We need the Flash.
Oh yeah. That's
we come from up. Skip to the end. Joker's getting away.
Your entire planet is in terrible danger due to a threat from
her
our
voice
world.
Act. That voice actor what sounds threat? Familiar. I've heard of it. So if you guys haven't caught on already, the Justice Syndicators are basically a group of supervillains on their in their.
They're actually called the Crime Syndicate from Earth 3.
Yes.
And Owlman,
but of course, they had a lie about them being heroes.
Owlman is
Batman. People of Earth 1.
Basically, the
not
a part of evil Batman.
We come
Ultraman's
from a parallel
evil
version
Batman.
Of your world, known as
basically,
Earth
all these
3.
Guys are just evil
we're
counterparts
awesome.
To one another.
Oh, we're here to help.
Your Justice League have had to go on a mission in deep space.
Superwoman's
they asked us
voice
to watch
actor
over you while they are away.
What? That's not what happened.
Now that I think about it. God,
I gotta
that's
look this
enough
up.
TV now, Harley. Too much is bad for your eyes.
But Mr. J, I saw those new Justice Bozos make the old Justice Bozos vanish using some little doohickey thingy. If I had my phone, I could show you!
Shush, shush, shush! I'm still searching for my wonderful toy! Care to join us, Lex?
I'd rather wear a wig. Besides, I have matters to attend to in Metropolis. Oh, and thanks for the ride, Joker.
Why do I never take the keys out of that thing?
And also, if you guys don't know, Mark Hamill is one of the characters in this game.
Yeah, and if Kevin Mark Hamill is involved, then the Arkham Batman is involved.
If Kevin Conroy is involved, then Mark Hamill is involved. That's just how it works.
Mark Hamill can't do it without
Kevin Conroy.
Yeah.
Let's get to work.
I can't find it right now. I'll look at it later.
Let's go. Yeah, anyways, we got 200 characters.
Yeah. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of DC
DC Super Villains.
If you like this, leave a like. If you dislike, keep it to yourself. And comment if you want to let me know what other games you want to see me play. Thank you all so much for watching. This is Vegeta Gaming Here.